everybody! Konnichiwa! Minasan, o genki desu ka? Thank you for being here for sound meditation today. 私は Yuki と申します。よろしくお願いします。Konnichiwa! Hi, konnichiwa! いつもありがとうございます。Today, Los Angeles beach area is getting nice, you know, the blue sky, but still a little bit chilly. How is your place? So, today, I mean, before the session, I was thinking about the meditation. There are so many, you know, meditation, the mindfulness, or moving meditation,walking meditation, very strict meditation to very, you know, easy meditation like this. I'm learning tea ceremony, making a tea, you know, drinking tea. For me, that is one of meditation, you know, cutting, you know, when I cooking, cutting a vegetable, that is also sometimes I feel meditation, like aConnect to the vegetable, then, you know, cutting, you know, the rhythm is the sound meditation. So, and then I was, you know, then I realized, you know, in Japan, this country too, there's many, not here too, not only few, but the Zen temple. At the Zen temple,You know, they open the door for meditation, Zen meditation. They have, sometimes they have a class. So Zen is more, you know, rules and strict, but very, very great experience. Sometimes I go back to Japan. So last time I went there to have a class with my husband. It was a wonderful, wonderful feeling. So, but I can't explain what is Zen because very deep,You know, since almost 2000 years ago. So I was researching in the English version of the website, and I found a very, you know, short sentence and explained what is the Zen. And it said, Zen is about finding yourself, finding out who you really are, as well as finding truth, not worshipping others.But believing in yourself, knowing who you really are, being yourself, living in your own way. These are the goals of Zen. So I just wanted to share with you, so I copied it and read it. So if you have any interest about Zen at the, you know, Japanese Zen temple. They have many English, you know, websites, so please check it out. Okay, I talk a little bit, a lot. So let's do the breathing exercise for just 1 minute, then we have a meditation, sound meditation. So check your posture, so sit,Any, you know, the sit on the knee or sit like this, agura pose, or lay down on the floor, on the sofa, on the chair, on the wheelchair, whatever you feel very comfortable. Comfortable is the main point. And your backbone is straight, and your shoulders very relaxed. So please check your body if you have any extra stress around your shoulders, or lower back, or neck.Even around the head, try to relax. And gently close your eyes. And when you hear this sound, breathe in very slowly and deeply. And with this sound, breathe out slowly and completely. So first, breathe out gently. Breathe in. Breathe out. breathe out rhythm. And keep close your eyes, but if you feel uncomfortable or you feel dizzy, anytime open your eyes. Otherwise, close your eyes. And I think we are ready for meditation. Try to absorb of this sound and the vibration of the sound. Just feel it. meditation with three deep inhale and exhale with beautiful words. If you don't mind, please do it together. So when we inhale with this sound, in your mind's eye, say to yourself, I heal myself. And with this sound, we exhale. And in your mind's eye, say to yourself, I heal the world. Or please have your own word, or just be quiet with the happiness feeling. First, breathe out gently. Breathe in. When you're ready, please return to your place. And gently move your fingers. And move your wrists, your shoulders up and down. Then up, bend down. And slowly, gently open your eyes. And the arms towards to the sky. Stretch, stretch towards the sky. You can touch the sky. And the left, right, and the left, and the right. Like you are big tree swinging in the beautiful world, beautiful field. And stretch, stretch one more time and relax. I hope you have a nice sound meditation. And please have this nice feeling all day today and this week and this weekend, and have a wonderful day. And please eat well, smile well, love well, and mask well. And next Monday, we have a Japan Foundation has a musical Monday, and Wednesday, Hikaru's virtual chair yoga, and in 2 weeks, so this meditation again. Then I hope everybody enjoy with the Japan Foundation's virtual event. Arigatou gozaimashita. いい一日をお過ごしください。Have a wonderful day.